Whatever the mind can conceive and believe, it can achieve when you apply a positive mental attitude to it. What I hope that you're starting to see this month is that your mind is an incredibly powerful tool. And when you understand how to use that tool, the sky's the limit on what you can actually do. And it's true that whatever you conceive in your mind and you believe it to be true, you can achieve that with a positive mental attitude. So I just really want to encourage you, have that purpose. Be definite about it. Get into it. Start setting some goals. Put a plan of action and make it happen.